Hello friends of the French for Religion, I am greeting you, you are very welcome on my channel. No coffee, no brekkie. Yeah. Perfect as always. Today we have some hard work to do. But don't worry, hard work is not for you. You just listen to me, I'm the boss, I'm the instructor, so the hard work is for me. First, we have an update for you for the recruitment process. So this is very important. Listen carefully, because we are going through the recruitment process in the Légion Étrangère. Step by step, I will guide you through. And the emphasis is how to obtain a visa. And this is your, I would say in Germany, der Knackpunkt, the most important thing to know. Because when you cannot come to France, and you don't have a visa, aus die Maus, Ende Gelände, finish. Okay? So, main topic today, recruitment process, how to join the Legion, how to obtain a visa. This is the first thing we're gonna do today. The second is, we have two or three infos, I have two or three infos concerning the French for Legion, Légion Étrangère, also important for you. And then I will tell you a small story, a story out of my life when I was a young Legionnaire. By the way, I spent 17 years in the French for Legion, in the 3rd REI 2 years, and then 15 years in the 2nd Rapid 2e Regiment Étranger de Parachutistes. It's the only paratrooper regiment in the French for Legion. And then we make some French lessons. You know, when you join the Legion, you must talk two or three words. You remember the lesson I gave you once? Bonjour, caporal chef. J'aimerais bien m'engager à la Légion Étrangère. Je veux être partie de l'élite. You know, you remember? Okay, so see you next after the intro. Stay in line. Bye bye.
Dos! Tres! Quatre! Un! Dos! Bande de charignards, dépêchez-vous! Bougez vos culs là!
Okay, what about the conditions to engage in the French for Legion? So by the way, I will not advise you to join the French for Legion, but I will just give you some information, because I'm not a recruiter, and this is to know in your head. Okay, you must be, the first condition is you must be physically apt or able to serve under any condition, anywhere, in any place of this world. And how to prepare physically, you just go to YouTube and you type in Major Gérald Préparation for Légion Étrangère, pour la Légion Étrangère, and he, the Major Gérald, will guide you through your physically preparation. And this is the best you can do for you when you want to join the French for Legion. So, Major Gérald, Légion Étrangère. Have a look in his YouTube clips or in the YouTube clips of the Légion Étrangère, and you will be updated concerning all your physical preparation. This is one, it's the most important thing. Being able physically to serve everywhere, anytime, under any condition. This is very important. The second is your age. You have to be between 17 and a half and 39 and a half years old. Okay, when you're older than 39 and a half, aus die Maus, Ende Gelände, nobody will take you. Okay, when you are younger than 17, it's the same. So I said 17 and a half years, so and this is 17, but you need to have, when you are younger than 18, the agreement written and signed by your both parents. Your body mass index is in between, and we have here a little change, man, in between 18 and 30, okay? Of course, your eyes are okay, your teeth are okay. If you cannot swim and you try to join the French for Legion, they will kick you out. You will not have your chance. So we are coming now to the most important thing for you, the visa. So I will guide you through the visa procedure, how to obtain your visa. Listen carefully and look carefully. When you want to join the France for Legion, you need to be in France. We need to be in France. You need to be in France. You have two other options. The first option is the island of Réunion. But when you want to join the Legion in La Réunion, you need to have a French passport. Even so, knowing that, the Gaulois French guys are not allowed under normal conditions to join the French Foreign Legion. That's the point. The second option is to join Tahiti Papeete. So when you are coming from the United States of America, maybe the best way to join the French Foreign Legion is to go directly to Tahiti Papeete. There you can join the French Foreign Legion. For all the others is France. You must know that, you must know and understand that the French Foreign Legion will and cannot help you out in any administrative steps like the visa. This is up to you to do these steps, you know. So you are ready, you go to your personal computer or to your smartphone. You type in Légion étrangère, Légion étrangère. Don't worry about the accent grave or accent aigu, you know, this one. Don't worry about it. Légion étrangère. Then you are looking for the page www.legion/etrangere.com. I repeat, www.legion/etrangere.com. Got it? Okay. Then you go to the left, above, to your left side, engagez-vous, and you click on it. Engagez-vous, and you click on it. Then a new page is opened and you can read Recrutement de la Légion étrangère. Recrutement de la Légion étrangère. And above, you scroll down and above you can see something in blue. It's a blue text, a blue sentence. And this is for the France visa. You click on it and a new page will open. And then upside down, no, but upside down, downwards, you can see point one. Do you need a visa? Second is start your visa application. Third is submit your visa application. And the last is track your visa application. So then you follow step by step all the things and all the démarches necessary to get your visa. You got it? You want me to repeat everything? No, you don't want this. So then, I think, if there's nothing against it, you can have your visa. You can join France. And you can try to join the French Foreign Legion. But, as I told you before, it's not very easy. Good luck. Yep. So, in the beginning, I talked to you about conditions to engagement, and we will continue in this one. I told you about your body mass index in between 18 and 30, about your age, 17, 39 and a half, and all this stuff. And now let me tell you that normally under normal conditions, you don't need any paper to engage in the French Foreign Legion. You don't need any passport, no ID card, nothing. But it's better for you to show up there with a valid ID card or with a valid passport. When you're coming out of the Schengen area, if you don't know what it is, just Google. When you're coming out of the Schengen area, be prepared to have your passport ready. And is the passport must be valid for at least 6 months. 6 months more, right? If you're coming from inside of the Schengen area, if you're coming from Europe, ID card. You can show up with your ID card. This is one point. If you want to facilitate a little bit the step, the administrative step, you have with you your driver's license and maybe a criminal record, but it's not mandatory. And let me tell you that when you want to join the French Foreign Legion, you don't need any school diploma. No, school diplomas are not required, not at all. When you want to join the French Foreign Legion, I give you the advice to join in one of the two pre-selection centers. We have one pre-selection center in Paris. Paris is in the center of France. And we have the second pre-selection center down to the south, close to Marseille, in a place called Aubagne. And these two pre-selection centers are working 24/24/7/7. You can show up whenever you want, nighttime, daytime, in the morning, in the evening, in the middle of the night, don't worry. 24/24/7/7. This is for you. If you cannot show up in Paris or in Aubagne, you have to go to the cities of Toulouse, Perpignan, Nice, Lyon, Bordeaux, Strasbourg, Nantes or Lille. And in this town, you can find the PILS, Poste d'Information Légion Étrangère. These are the recruitment, let me tell you, like recruitment office of the French Foreign Legion. Okay, you got that? Even Paris, Aubagne, pre-selection center, or to one of the cities I told you right now. When you are in the city and you don't know how to go or where to go, where to find the French Foreign Legion, just ask a policeman, just a gendarme, okay? They will tell you, hey, you take the bus, you go there, then to the left, to the right, and here we are, okay? Easy going, yeah? Help yourself out by asking the people. So very important for you is to know how much time you will spend in the French Foreign Legion until you know that they will take you or you will not be held back, not be taken. Even so, if you join in Paris or in Aubagne or in one of the PILS I told you before, you will stay 2 days. And the 2 days is kind of exchange of information. They will cope with all the information you give to them. It's also for you the chance to get in touch a little bit with the French Foreign Legion, the flair, you know, to find out, okay, where am I? You look to the right, to the left, okay, I'm here, and a lot of information is flowing. And this is very important. This is maybe the most important 2 days in your life and you really want to join the French Foreign Legion, okay? Then this will be followed by 7 days, evaluation, whatever it means. Be prepared for everything. This is a psychological thing. And these seven days are followed by 7 days again concerning the proper selection application, okay? 2 days, 7 days, 7 days, and unterm Strich, let's say, 16 days, 3 weeks. When you are done, 16 days, you have only two options. This way, Castel Notary bootcamp, yes, I'm in, or that way, I'm out. So let me give you some chiffre, some ideas about the French Foreign Legion, what you can expect there. Your first contract is for 5 years and there's no way out. When you sign above to the right, it's that you are in for 5 years. Of course, you have a 6 months probation time. You can leave the French Foreign Legion within the first 6 months if you want to. If you come there and you see it's nothing for me, it's too hard for me, or it's too rough, I cannot cope with all these men coming from everywhere, you can leave the French Foreign Legion within the first 6 months. And these 6 months are renewable. For a second time. But when you sign, it's for 5 years and then you are in. So I told you about the selection process, 15, 16 days. And if it's this way, you go to the right, you remember to the right, you go directly to Castel Notary in the Quartier du Capitaine Donjou, and then you go into the firm. And then this will be followed by 17 weeks boot camp. 17 weeks boot camp, and this is for everybody the same. When you come back, when you have your capi blanc, you will do a lot of things. You will know all about the French Foreign Legion when the boot camp is finished. Then, when you are taken, when you are in, when you cope with your CTE00, you will join the French Foreign Legion's fighting regiment. And in your bag, you have 400 words of French language, because during the bootcamp, they will teach you the French language, and this is very important. So you come to your final regiment within the French Foreign Legion, whether it's the 2nd Rep or the 3rd REI in French Guiana, or is the 2nd REG, the 1st REG, or the 1st REC tank regiment, or the 13th DBLE, whatever. You are in, and this is your final regiment. And know that When you are in one regiment, this is not forever. If you wish, maybe after 1 year or 2 years, you can switch from one regiment to the other. This is possible. It's absolutely possible. It's not always easy, but it's possible. Huh? So the last information I will give you for today is that we had some news concerning our excellent officer, Legion officer Thierry Burkhardt. Thierry Burkhardt, until now, he was SEMAT. Chef d'état-major armée de terre, you know, and now he takes over on the date of the 14th of July this year. He takes over SEMA, what means chef d'état-major des armées. So, an ex-Legion officer will be the most powerful military general in France. And for the French for Legion, believe me, this is a very good information. These are very good news for us, believe me. And now for the very last time, I will guide your attention to the fact that the French Foreign Legion, Légion Étrangère, is present on YouTube. They have our own channel, Légion Étrangère channel. And within the channel Légion Étrangère, you have the excellent Major Gérald. And he is doing a lot to show to you guys how to prepare physically to join the French Foreign Legion. So what I am asking you is give them your subscription, subscribe to the channel Légion Étrangère, be happy and follow the excellent Major Gérald through all the things concerning your physical shape. And when you are able to follow him, you are in. That's for sure. Almost 100%. I wish you, friends of the French Foreign Legion, a good week. Amitié Légionnaire, yours, Thomas Gunn. Bye bye.